ready to stretch your creative muscles and build your own membership site? The first step is to create the membership site in Ontraport. We'll break down this process into three little steps. You'll first create your membership site, then configure some basic settings, and then update your system-generated emails. Let's get started. To create a membership site, you'll activate membership sites in your account. Go to your administration section, then the membership sites tab, and select membership sites. If you created a membership site before watching this video, you'll already see a membership menu under pages. Now let's move on to settings. To update your membership site settings, we'll start with your domain. First, you'll add your membership site's name in the top left-hand corner. Let's call it Slurpees to Burpees. Now, your site's name is public. It'll be automatically added to your system-generated emails and pages. So make sure you use a name that you want people to see. Next, choose a domain for your membership site by using the domain dropdown. If you haven't published any pages to your domain yet, click on the dropdown and hit New Domain. If you have published a page to your membership site domain before, you'll find it there in the drop-down menu. You can use an Ontraport domain or your own domain, but you'll most likely want to use your own. Check out our Set Up Your Custom Domain video for more information about this. You can always change your domain settings later, and Ontraport will automatically change the hosting for all the pages for your site. So if you want to start by using our member-only .online domain and swap it out for your own domain before going live, it's no problem. Check the subdomain access box if you want your users who log in to have access to pages on your site's subdomains. These might be cat.pettraining.com or dog.pettraining.com, etc. The process of setting up your membership site's domain is pretty similar to publishing your pages, so be sure to check out our Publishing Your Pages video. Now, let's add a logo to your new membership site. To add your logo, click Select Logo. Choose either an image you've already uploaded or click Upload Image to add a new one. The logo you add here will automatically be added to all your system-generated pages and emails. Pro tip, add a link to your logo to give your members easy access to your homepage. To add your brand color, select a color from the picker or add your hex code in the brand color section. Your brand color will also be added to your system-generated pages and emails to keep your branding consistent everywhere. Now, let's set up your redirects. Login redirects determine what page people will land on after they log in. With Ontraport, you have two redirect settings from your membership site settings. If you want all your members to go to the same page when they log in, scroll down to Login Redirects and click Add. Use the dropdown to pick the page you want to send members to. Sending different members to different pages is pretty easy to set up too. For example, you might send Strength and Cardio members and Deep Cardio members to different pages after they log in. To do this, you'll set up multiple redirects with conditions for each. Let's say you created a dropdown field called Membership Level, and the values are Deep Cardio and Cardio and Strength. To send your Deep Cardio members to a specific page, click Add, then Add Condition, then Field is this value. Select Deep Cardio from the dropdown and pick the page you want to send your Deep Cardio members to. And then click Save. We'll repeat these steps to create a redirect for your Cardio and Strength Level members. You might notice that these rules are very similar to the conditional redirects that we used with our forms. Your users will be sent to the first rule that's a match. You can reorder these rules by dragging and dropping them to make sure your members land in the right place. Next, we have our suspended redirect setting. This redirect selects the page that members with a suspended status will go to when they try to log in to your site. You'll use the suspended status if you sell access to your membership site as a subscription and a member hasn't paid. You'll send these members to a page where they can update their credit card information. This will be easy to set up. You'll just need to create a page where your users can update their credit card. But you need to save your membership site first. When you click Save on your membership site settings for the first time, it will generate your pre-built pages and emails. At this point, all your registration and forgot password automation will activate. Once you get to the membership sites collection, click on your new membership site to get back to the settings. Scroll down to Messages and Pages to see all the membership site-related messages and pages that Ontraport has created for you. Next, you'll create your Update Credit Card page into your suspended redirect settings and then pop it in. It should be a pretty basic page, but it'll be great, especially as you're just starting out. You can always customize it later on. For now, though, let's move on to step 3, updating system-generated emails. In Ontraport, there are 3 system-generated messages for membership registration and password management. They are Register, which is automatically sent to people when you give them access to your membership site, Forgot Password, which sends when, you guessed it, someone fills out the Forgot Password form, and Password Update, which simply confirms that a person has updated their forgotten password. To edit any of these messages, just check the box for the one you want to change and click Edit. Don't forget to save your work. Just be careful not to mess with a membership site password button merge field. That'll send your members back to the registration page. I know I just threw a lot of information at you, but now you know the basics of creating a new membership site. To recap, we covered how to create a new membership site, add your own branding, set up redirects, and update your system-generated emails. If you want to keep the momentum going, next we're going to set up page protection to decide who gets to see what in our membership site. See you in the next video.